Berlin.
Death music. They've even got death music. Death music. I've had it, am I? I'm definitely getting arrested today. Maybe you can phone New Scotland Yard and say, AD, it's going to be at New Scotland Yard. You better arrest him. He pretends he's MI5. No, he pretends he's MI5. I said, MFI, I used to work at MFI selling kitchens, and I said, I work at MFI. And they said, he's pretending he's working for MI5. That's a federal offence. He needs locking up and putting in chains. That's just one little myth about me that you like, isn't it? MI5 is a furniture store. MI5 is a British secret circus.
I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, I know I'm not an RJ detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was. I didn't say I was former MFI, MI5. I said I was former, it's a joke. MFI is a furniture company. They can't take a joke. They're saying I was former MI5. I've never been in MI5. This is an entertainment channel. I'm a comedian. I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, I know I'm not an RJ detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was.
So anyway, when I do my life, to break the ice, I go, it's good to be here tonight. I used to be an MI5 agent. Oh, no. I mean... MFI agent. I used to sell furniture for MFI. FBI, you see? MFI, FBI. MFI was the joke. It's a British shop. It was so cheap, like IKEA furniture, but rubbish. So you get it home, right? And you try to put it together. There's always a bit missing. I used to sell this stuff. Embarrassing. So they put it up and fall to bits, rubbish. And like the wood is rubbish. Anyway, so I made a play on a joke that I am an agent for MFI. And I changed it to, I could change it to FBI, or I could change it to MI5. Different ones, which I felt like on that night, the number of lives. So everybody laughs. I say, yeah. This is a punchline. This is the punchline. It may not be funny to you, but at the time, in front on stage, in front of people to break the ice. I say, yeah. So I used to be an agent for MI5. I mean FBI. I mean MFI. But I had to give it up because all my cases kept falling to pieces. I know it's not a great joke.
I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, I know I'm not an RJ detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was.
I'm sorry for the confusion, where I know a lot of people in America think I said MFI, FBI, or whatever, anything you like, but it was actually MFI.
I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, I know I'm not an RJ detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was.
Sometimes Americans don't get it. When I say I was in MFI, you all think I was in FBI or something. I'm just joking. And sometimes people don't understand that I'm joking. But it's just like Ricky Gervais, really. I'm sort of like him. I'm like him. Just look at me as a minor Ricky Gervais. Yeah, that's what you need to look at me as. But must have. MFI, the worst furniture ever. I used to work for MFI. And I got people report me to MI5 saying I was an imposter, saying I was pretending I was MI5. It was a joke. Doesn't matter.
I was an MI5 agent, special agent. That's my only, I know I'm not an RJ detective, but I was an agent for MI5, really, I was.
I didn't say I was former MFI, MI5. I said I was former... It's a joke. MFI is a furniture company. They can't take a joke. They're saying I was former MI5. I've never been in MI5. This is an entertainment channel. I'm a comedian.
Don't we like death and destruction?